Now, our bite of the week comes from Portland resident Erica Curtis. She was lamenting the deportation of Haitian refugees who arrived in the country on Sunday. Here's our bite of the week.
Doesn't matter if you're Asian, American, Jamaican, you know, help has no limit.
Sure.
You know, so, and as a Christian, of course I would, because that's what Jesus would have done.